So close. I thought I had it. I really did.
Titanic Hydra. Cursed Blade.
Let's say Kenan goes in. I guess we can go Blade Master Gunslinger Knights. I don't think that really works. Need better items, that's for sure. Nice. I guess it's looking like it's that kind of game. Tristana. I'll try that. What? Why didn't Graves attack from where he was? He doesn't have to be on the front line. But now I'd appreciate it if somebody let me grab that tier right there. Oh, they're letting me have it. I appreciate it, man. So now I want Hush. Titanic Hydra. Is it good, too? Nice. I guess I could tell Kenan. He doesn't really fit here at all. It gives me Econ as well. I think I watched a game of Hafu playing with Gunslingers, and she was going on and on about how good Titanic Hydra is. Well, let's see how much damage Tristana just did. What? Okay, Titanic Hydra's so good. Oh, that's a lot of gold. Keep hushing that Evelyn, dude. Dude, Tristana is almost... Oh, Darius ulted at the precise moment. I don't think we win it, though. Tristana, thank you. Alright. Better.
Much better.
I guess we don't really need Katarina right now, do we? Luden's on a lease. What was that, dude? I don't know. I can't tell you. Whoa, he shot an arrow while he was dead. Did y'all see that? Alright, I have Anita's Sleet Lara's Rod. I guess I'll take the belt off Vygar. If nobody else takes it, we'll put Morello's on Gangplank. Oh man, Poppy and Sejuani. Dang, we got a... Ugh. Got so many good things. We need to level up. Tristana. Lucian. Graves? Oh, I need that Graves. Alright, Lucian, I guess you're dead to me too. Alright. We just won't spin anymore right now. After this round, we roll down. We got to get these upgrades. And then we can, if we can put Sedge and Poppy in, I think we win. This is a pretty classically proven great build. I wouldn't mind getting another Titanic Hydra. Oh my gosh, look at all these items I got. What the heck, dude? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Zephyr. Ionic Spark. Runan's Hurricane. Oh man. Another Morello's. Morello's must go on Mordekaiser. Or Sejuani, right? Alright, Sejuani's going in. Morello's going on Sejuani. Alright. Poppy. We'll take Poppy. I wouldn't mind getting another Titanic Hydra for my good friend Tristana. Come on, you gotta hush the Brand, not the Kassadin. Please don't attack that. Golem. Brand's gonna kill you, girl. Ah, so close. Poppy. Get the Draven. Misfortune. Jinx. Hard choices. Yeah, I mean, I could make six Gunslingers. Poppy definitely goes in for Mordekaiser right now. Oh man, I should have stacked Hush. Gangplank. Jinx. Oh god. take one of the knights away, I guess. We can swap Mordekaiser out for Jinx. Mordekaiser recently got buffed pretty hard. I don't know if it's worth. I don't know if Jinx is better here either. Oh, we got pirates that way. They're definitely better. Do we just sell Mordekaiser all the way out? Try to get that level quicker. Alright. Okay. Alright, we're leveling up, dude. The next turn, we should be able to level up. Get 6 gunslingers. And get a Darius just in case, man. Maybe we can start building our knight comp back up. If we get a glove, we can make another Yordle. Give me those coins. Oh my god. Belt. Okay, that's good too. That's actually really good. Alright, so we can make somebody into a glacier. I think it has to be Graves, right? Now we roll down a little bit. Sejuani. Alright. Sweet. Alright, so far so good. Just need to upgrade Graves right quick. Get a Sejuani, get a Jinx, get a Misfortune. I think if Graves can survive for a second, then he can like freeze all these people right now. Oh, nice. A lot of glacial procs going on. Come on, Sejuani, get him. Gangplank. God, they keep showing me Gangplank. I wish they'd stop. Gangplank. Graves. That's better. Can I get a Jinx? Thank you. Fortune, though, I'll take that. Nice. Static Shiv on Lucian's not bad. Not horrible. 2-star Sage is better than 1-star Sage. Oh, Glacial. I mean, Lissandra. Ooh, Aurelion Soul. If anybody was curious if gunslingers still work. Yep, they do. Oh, my Misfortune got phantomed right off the bat. Oh, she didn't get her. I thought she was getting ready to get her ult off, too. Oh, man. I thought we was about to witness a miracle. Whenever the wearer kills or participates in killing an enemy, gain. Let's put it on Graves, man. Oh, my God. Wait, does he have 4 Hextech? Wait, was that 4 Hextech? Oh my god, he's got 4 Hextech, dude. Okay. We'll see. Us 3, I don't know. Wait, that guy's gone. The Hextech player's gone, I think. Need a Misfortune. Oh no. Oh no. That's bad.
I can do this. I believe in myself.
Give me that red buff. Or Swordbreaker. We'll put red buff on Lucian or Graves. Graves? Alright, I think that's the play. Can we die this round? We can die. I'll have to roll all the way down and try to find that Misfortune this time. My positioning was not good for his positioning. I was positioning for the other guy, to be honest. That sucks. Oh yeah, that positioning was way better. Okay, yeah. Alright, we can beat him now. Spear of Shojin, that's really good. We can get that for Gangplank or Misfortune? Or, no, it's gotta be Sedge, right? It's gotta be Misfortune or Sedge. I'm gonna go with Sedge. If we get a, like, Misfortune upgrade, then we'll go with Misfortune, but I'm gonna go with Sedge, I think. I don't know, maybe Gangplank's better. Yeah, I think I'm gonna put it on Gangplank. Misfortune, oh, you lovely, lovely thing. Oh, just me and this person now. It's too late to move now, but I could just reposition and put everything over there to the left. That Nidalee is actually sick, dude. Oh, nice. Keep her silenced. Swordbreaker. Oh! Okay. That's fine. We know how to beat it. First, that's fine. I killed my Jinx, that's not good. I think my stronger units are still up though. Good Sejo. Okay. What? The positioning though! The repositioning! Oh man, that was a battle of wits.